that beautiful cake.
Dad, are you sure you can't come to the beach with us?
Dad, he needs to stay here and do some work.
Bye, guys. Yes?
Oh, we're so sorry to bother you, sir, but my phone got wet and she left hers at her house.
Oh, I'm sorry. But if you want, you can come in and use my phone.
Thank you.
You're a lifesaver. Not everyone would let strangers into their houses.
You don't look that dangerous.
I'm not so sure.
Could we maybe throw our clothes in your dryer just for like 10 minutes?
Sure.
How long have you and your wife been together?
14 years.
Being with one person your whole life is going against nature.
Well, when you love someone.
Come on, Evan. Buckle your seatbelts. We may be encountering some turbulence.
Guys, I have your clothes. They're pretty much dry.
Surprise!
Oh, stop, stop, stop. I can't do this. I'm married.
Yes, you can.
I thought you guys left.
Who made you breakfast?
I'm not hungry. We can forget this habit.
I made a mistake.
Go!
I'm calling the police.
Bye, Evan.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Cheating Evan.
Cheating Evan who?
Cheating eventually gets you killed.
You've been a bad boy.
Your family are victims of your perverted behavior. This is what happens when you break the rules, Evan. We have to punish you.
I want to play hide and seek.
Evan!
Ready or not, here we go!
You came out to me! What was I supposed to do?
I'm glad we knocked on your door.